You fear the denial. I fear the revenge. You see the power, and I see the pain. We are not equals, and this is my story, and I want to know if you tag me as a victim. So let's play a little game. I choose the truth, and you play the dares. And I dare you. I dare you to take a pad and wrap it around an underwear. I dare you to put a deep cut on your arm. Is that red? Red enough? Are you aware? Before drooling saliva on how enhanced my chest looks like, why don't you wonder that you are standing there because your woman has a vagina? Don't act smart. Don't stand out. You are a woman. You have a skill buried beneath your skin. Because when you take that job wearing that pencil skirt, you know what's next. Even at 2 a.m. in your own car, you know what's next. And when you wear what you desire and which you look beautiful, you know what's next. But since I'm here to tell you the truth, let me tell you that even if I wear a kurta, I know what's next. And that doesn't change one bit. Because rape culture does not have checkboxes. I repeat, does not have checkboxes. Your body size don't matter, your ass don't matter, your face don't matter. Sometimes you don't even have to be a human. That is how much they are stooping down, and you tell me a piece of cloth's gonna twist their mind around? Cruel. But for one more time, I sit at my place and my brothers are out to switch on the TV, and there is a gap. Music videos, entry scenes of top-rated movies, item song of your favorite Hollywood groovies, there's again. Our bodies being commodified, our bodies being glorified, oh, I am so, so petrified. So I switch off the TV and I open my book. I read the history, I go through the science, but I cannot seem to see the truth to be defined. So I dare you to play a blame game, and I ask you who to blame. And then I ask you, when does a small boy start having a hormonal imbalance, and when is the first time your textbook ever read the word reproduction? And I ask you, what happens in the time interval? Who talks to him about how he's feeling? Who tells him how to respect? Who checks him so that he doesn't fall on the wrong tracks? Who tells him that the girl he likes has a heart? Who tells him what is to be taught? Today I'm 20 and I'm standing tall and I'm speaking right. And I meant to tell you this every single time, what it means to me to stand alive. Even though I'm not in heaven, even though I am not in heaven, I know what my ashes like, because the ones who are dead, they were my sisters, they were also my mothers, that was me in them. And with every rape in India, I die again. Because day in and day out, I just keep thinking that I came out of my town. What does my dad want for me? Success. What does my mom want for me? Stability. But one night, just one night, I wasn't so sure of who I am. I did not know who could set the rope to stand, to hold my breath, or to look down. Because I just kept thinking, what does he want from me? So for one last time, play this game. I choose the truth, and you take the dare, and I dare you. I dare you to now see the truth with enough scare. Let's make the women strong by reacting to every wrong.